San Francisco, 8 a.m. Rush hour. Tens of thousands of vehicles are trying to get in and out of the city. Most of them squeeze across two big bridges on the tip of the peninsula. Without these vital traffic arteries, San Francisco would grind to a halt. This one is probably the most famous bridge on the planet, the Golden Gate Bridge. It stretches over half a mile across a windy strait that's 300 feet deep and full of vicious currents. To survive in this extreme location, the Golden Gate has some heavy engineering under the hood. Its foundations stick 60 feet deep into the solid rock below the seabed. tons of concrete lock the 800-foot-tall towers firmly into the ground. Concrete blocks reach deep into the rocks on the banks. They anchor the two main cables that hold up the bridge. They're made of over 80,000 miles of steel wire, enough to circle the globe three times. The Golden Gate has withstood the elements for 75 years, but its biggest challenge is yet to come.